Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yep, you work hard to get here. Now you don't want to waste the opportunity, you know. Go and grab it with both hands.
We keep waiting for a new force to emerge in world football. Australia have actually taken a big gamble, actually moved into the zone of the where it's more difficult to qualify in Asia. They've qualified. Are they stronger than they've ever been before?
Clive, you're quite right. The Australians now have a tougher qualifying campaign. And actually, maybe that's why we're now seeing more consistent results from them. I remember watching them at Upton Park against England a few years ago. Very good. Some good players. Good technical ability, lots of experience playing in the top leagues in and around Europe. They are now ready, I think, to have an impact.
And they will be competitive, you can be sure of that. Australia get the ball rolling. Could go either way, this one. Now Smith. Possibilities for Australia. Milligan. Pass cut out.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
He needs to do some work on his shooting at the moment. That was way off target.
Well, that's awful. I sincerely hope his shooting improves as the game goes on.
Milinov. Alert play there. Had to make the interception. Australia can do something here.
Not showing.
Get a verge. Oh! Good keeping. Importantly, held it. Diakov. Is it a good cross? Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick. Bit of a tangle there. Milligan. Possibilities for Australia. Patient build-up. Now, can he pick out the right pass? And the cross gets no further than the keeper, easily claimed. Jedinak. Juric.
Wasn't about to let that get past him.
Jedinak.
Calls a foul. Australia can do something here. Genuine chance.
That never looked like going in. He's done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Jedinak. Jedinak.
Possibilities for Australia.
Seeking out his man.
Making space for each other.
Milligan.
Australia can do something here.
Jedinak.
Working the ball well. Looking for the through ball. Now support here.
Ball played in. Well defended.
Can they take advantage? This is promising. It's a real chance. Full marks to the keeper. Make sure the ball's stuck. Claims the ball.
He is right. Possible. Flags up. He's offside. Didn't time the run.
He's not going to get in behind this back four with runs like that, Clive.
Trying their luck down the wing. They're not getting anywhere.
Oh!
It's in! It's just the start they wanted! He again gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here.
Diakov.
Just lost control of the ball there.
Jedinak.
Australia can do something here. Well won.
Referee checking, no chances with the injury here. I think the player does need treatment. Ref's going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
That's a gift.
Can't quite get past him.
We do have one or two players who can really launch these.
Popov.
No shortage of attacking options here. Can he cross? Could be dangerous. Instant reactions. Referee brings the first half to an end. It's 1-0.
That's a very solid team performance we've just seen there, Clive. I think the manager will be absolutely delighted with what his players have given. He'll just say, more of the same, lads, and we've got this game in the bag.
Right and out. The pattern of this game was established in the first 45 minutes. Will we see it change in this second half?
Milligan.
Good ball again. Real threat about their attacking play at present.
Milinov. Had it taken off him. On to Cahill. Tim Cahill. Possibilities for Australia.
Has he found someone? Worth a try! Oh, excellent goalkeeping.
Corner one by Australia. Australia can do something here.
Seized on the ball in a flash. They've got men forward here. There's real confidence about that play at the moment. Can he take the charge? He's got to do better than that.
Now that's a dreadful effort. There was no need to try it from there, and that's miles wide. The goalkeeper, no problem with that.
Saw that coming, didn't he? Keeper says, I'll have that.
Possibilities for Australia.
Couldn't get past him. Right.
Australia have the ball, advantage play. Australia can do something here.
Pass was telegraphed, really. Referee's given the free kick. Is that it, or will he book him? Yes, no hesitation for the referee. A yellow card it is.
No complaints, because he knew he was always struggling to make that challenge, Clive.
I don't think the manager is at all unhappy with what he's seeing out there. Just wants to freshen things up and stay... on top. We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. It's a key contest in this game out wide. Tim Cahill. Got a foot in and won it. Delev. Possibilities for Australia. Could be dangerous. The cross was off the mark. They have shooting chance. It's a corner for Australia. Men coming forward. Out, it'll be a throw into Bulgaria. Popov, Milanov. Look at the players are throwing forward to attack. Delivers it in, and the cross is straight into the hands of the keeper. We're entering the last 15 minutes now, not long left. Australia can do something here. Oh, we can cross it now. Nice effort! That's a terrible finish and he knows it.
That's miles off the target. If you're going to shoot, you've got to be accurate.
Delev. Comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really. There is a sense of adventure about this team when they attack. Helps it on.
Tim Cahill.
They push a few forward now. Can't find a way through.
Delev.
Both managers have been up on their feet, so little time left, so little in it. Possibilities for Australia. Laying it around well here. Has a swing at it. Defender blocked it. Confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it, held it. Fans just waiting to see the added time that we're going to get. Lost the ball. I wouldn't like to go into a tackle with that player. Australia can do something here. Chance here. Oh, that's a really good save. Victory's in sight. No need to rush this corner. He'll have a go.
Australia have won themselves a corner.
And it's over. A game of few goals, just the one in fact, but the winners won't mind. It's 1-0.
The manager did say he was hoping to learn one or two things from this game. He's maybe learnt that his team has still got a bit to find.
Well, they'll be delighted there were no points up for grabs today, because that was a poor performance.